Hundreds of TAFE teachers have marched to vent their anger against funding cuts. They're fearful for their future and that of their students, with the government unable to guarantee no TAFEs will close.
They were loud, passionate and angry.
Save TAFE! Save TAFE! Save TAFE! Save TAFE!
TAFE teachers and students cut class to tell Premier Ted Baillieu they feel cheated.
He promised to invest in TAFE. He's a liar.
The education union claims under the cuts, public TAFE stand to lose $300 million. From July, course subsidies will be reduced and TAFEs will receive the same funding as private providers.
What this is going to do to those people that are most vulnerable is unbelievable.
It's premature to be talking about anything about TAFE closures or job losses. The part of the process is that we sit down and work with the TAFEs.
The government says it's investing an extra $1 billion in the skills sector over 4 years.
Save our TAFEs!
Emma O'Sullivan, 10 News.